Hi, welcome back to the PhotoshopTrainingChannel.com. I'm Jesus Ramirez. In this video, I'm going to show you how to load multiple files as layers. Okay, let's get right to it. So the first thing that you need to do is go into File, Scripts, and select Load Files into Stack. This is going to bring up the Load Layers window. From here, you can select the files that you want to load or a folder. I recommend placing all the images that you want to load as layers into a single folder. That way it makes things a little bit easier. Then you can click on Browse and select the folder where you have your files. I have my images here in this folder labeled images, and I'm going to press OK. All these images are simply composites and other pieces that I've worked on. You can decide to sort the files by name if you like. This is the order that they will appear on in the layer stack. And if you don't like the order, you can sort them by name. You could also select one and click on the remove button if you would like to remove it. In this case, I want to load all these files. Also, you don't need to click on any of these checkboxes. You can leave those unchecked and then just press OK. Photoshop will then load all those files as layers. And you can see all the different images that were loaded into one single Photoshop document. Sometimes you may be working with a file that already has other layers. And if you want to bring in layers as files, what you need to do is go into File, Scripts, Load Files into Stack, and do the same process. Select the folder that contains your photos and press OK. Now, you can click on Add Open Files, and it will add the currently open file. In this case, it's not going to work because the file hasn't been saved. Do you see the asterisk on the document tab? The asterisk means that the file hasn't been saved, so you won't be able to load it. Also, I don't really want to use this button because if I add the open file into the layer stack, Photoshop will flatten the image and that's what it will place in the layer stack. And I don't really want that. So I'm not going to use the add open files button. Instead, I'm just going to press OK and it's going to load all those same files again as layers. And if I want to move all these layers to my working document, then I can simply press Control Alt A, that's Command Option A on the Mac, to select all the layers in the layers panel. You can see how they're all highlighted now. And I can just click and drag them into my working document. I'm hovering over the tab. When the tab opens up, I'm still holding down the mouse button and I'll release. Photoshop will then place all those layers in that document. You can see that here, and I'll click and drag them up above the layer stack, and you can see all the images that I brought in as layers. And by the way, if you want to learn a really cool trick to remove people from photos using a very similar technique, then check out the video below. It uses a very similar script and it will allow you to easily remove people from photos. So check it out. I highly recommend that video. I'll place a link right below in the description and you can watch that right after this tutorial. And by the way, if you're watching this video and you're already subscribed to the Photoshop Training Channel, then don't forget to click on that notification button. That way you don't miss any new videos. And if you're new to the Photoshop Training Channel, then click on that subscribe button. Thank you so much for watching. I will talk to you again in the next tutorial.